of that. All of that just to get this camera straight. Hey you guys, it's yours truly Muriel, and I am here today with another video. First off, I want to wish you all a happy holidays from my family to yours. And I want to thank all of you all for supporting my channel and the growth. So thank you, thank you, thank you. If you're watching this video right now and you're not already subscribed, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscription button right now, please, and hit that notification bell so that you do not miss an upload from me. So today's video is about, could you work while in the nursing program? I know there's a lot of mixed opinions about this topic. I am here today to talk about my experience while in nursing school, hopefully to shed some light and to give y'all my take, my tips, my recommendations, things that has worked for me, and hopefully it can help someone. If I've helped one person, I've done something. So hopefully y'all can take something from this video, and if it's something you're interested in, please keep watching. So my opinion on should you work while in the nursing program is no. If you have the luxury of not working, I would say do not work, at least for the first semester. And then after that, you can see how it goes. For me, the first semester, I worked the bare minimum. Right now, I work 12 hours. But during the first semester of nursing school, I heard so many stories about nursing school and how tough it was, especially the school that I go to. I probably worked 4 hours a week, literally, when I first started back in January. But as I progressed in the nursing program, I did increase my hours at my job. So just seeing how it goes during the first semester. What you want to look at, you want to make sure that you're able to handle the workload, you're meeting your deadlines, and that you're passing on all of your exams, because you got to pass your exams to even move on to the next semester. So if you're doing well in that area, I would say you can work while in the nursing program. I know this lady, she's a nurse. She said her husband is in the nursing program now, and he works 40 hours a week.
I mean, every day.
He can do that, but I can't. I can do 12 hours or maybe even 16 hours a week, but that is the maximum that I would do for a particular week. Preparing for the classes, preparing for a lab, preparing for simulation, studying, reviewing, taking NCLEX style questions. It's a lot that comes along with the nursing program. It's a lot. So that's why I would say first semester, see how it goes. Make sure you're meeting all of the expectations. And then from there, you can decide on if you want to increase your hours. I do think that it is beneficial to work in healthcare eventually while you're in the nursing program, because you're going to be dealing with patients. How can I say it? You're going to need to know how to provide customer service. You're going to need to be culturally competent. You're going to need to know how to be ethical. You're going to need to know how to be safe. So being exposed to that environment is definitely beneficial while you're in the nursing program. You can work as a CNA or a medical assistant. Some medical assistants work at nighttime and after hours. Like me, I work at nighttime and after hours, and I work 4 or 5 hours a shift. It depends. When the last patient leaves, that's when we leave. There's a lot of jobs out there that is definitely helpful, beneficial, and flexible to work with your school schedule, and I think that's something that will be helpful for you as you move along in the nursing program. So I would recommend looking into healthcare jobs. For me, and the reason why I say healthcare jobs is they support your growth, they support you. My boss doesn't mind me opening my notes or listening to my headphones while I am at work if it's downtime and there's nobody that is needing my assistant at that particular time. So just, you would find that there's more support in healthcare jobs. There's more flexibility with hours and accommodation in the healthcare setting while you're in a nursing program. Because, like, they need nurses. They want nurses. So they try to accommodate you and try to meet you halfway so that you're able to complete your journey in the nursing program. So that's my take on if you should or should not work during the nursing program. I feel like you just got to try it out and see. But for me, I would say during the first semester, if it's your very first semester, just try things out and see how it goes. Make sure you're meeting all of your deadlines. Make sure you're doing well in clinical and simulation and lab, because that also affects you passing in the course as well. And make sure that you're doing well on your unit exams. If you're able to do all that and hold down a job, more power to you. Kudos to you. And yeah, you just got to try it and see how it works out for you. So thank you all so much for watching this video. I appreciate you all. Leave me a comment down below if you have any recommendations on videos that I should create, and let me know what you all thought. Remember, love costs nothing, smiles are free, and a hug could save someone's life. So be encouraged.